Well, it's in, first of all, I think what Prime Minister Modi is doing is absolutely amazing. The ambition when it comes to climate is higher than anything I've seen. Just to put this bold target of 1 billion tons of reduction of CO2 by 2030 is bigger than anyone else. So the country, under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi, is really putting their money where their mouth is. But as he said as well, skill and scales, we have a lot of skills that will help support this, especially because India itself is developing tremendous capabilities as well, has done over decades now. So that cooperation is just going to be very, very powerful, in my opinion. And if you then look at the leadership of both countries, Prime Minister Frederiksen very much concentrated on the knowledge economy and making sure that we are at the forefront of technology when it comes to climate change. And then under Prime Minister Modi's leadership, the ambition of making India basically one of the most important countries when it comes to clean energy and clean manufacturing.
Also, India has taken several reformist steps or various economic reforms in the last many years. You know, will this help you or will this attract you to enhance your capacities as far as investment in India? So, you know, how do you look at it? Because Prime Minister talked about FOMO, fear of missing out.
Yeah, well, we're not afraid because we have been in India for 70 years. If you take the ammonia plants, which is the basis for the fertilizer, 26 out of 36 are our technology. So we have been there. We have we are growing our presence there to about 1,000 people. And we are in many discussions with local companies, Indian companies, to actually invest in India and create manufacturing capability and capacity in India in joint ventures with Indian companies.